What's your superhero pose?
I would stand up for it.
What is that? No.
Nope. Oh.
That's pretty good. That's a good one. What's your superhero pose?
You're taking your time,
I get it.
Oh, it's
smart.
They slapped the muscle.
Ah, I like that. I like that.
This is Billy Batson. Make sure you make him feel at home.
They seem nice, but don't buy it. It gets real Game of Thrones around here.
Dude, just messing around. You look at me and you're like, why so dark? You're a disabled foster kid. You've got it all.
You guys got to tell the narrative.
Yeah.
Was that the fun part about it?
The fun part, I think it was really fun to just be the character, because he's so all over the place, yet he's so contained, and he knows everything there is to know about the universe that they live in, and he's also got such great charisma and confidence when he's with these bullies, and he uses his, like, his sense of humor as a defense mechanism, and I think that's really admirable, and yeah.
Say my name so my powers may flow through you.
But I don't know your name, sir.
Shazam.
Wait, for real?
Say, okay! Shazam?
How much did you guys both know about Shazam before you got involved with this?
I didn't know too much. I knew that it existed. I knew about, the franchise, and I knew about, I knew that there was a TV show. I think I watched an episode of it, but then when I auditioned, I really wanted to get in touch with the research and stuff. So
right,
I looked
right.
up the Freddy character, I looked up Captain Marvel Jr., all that stuff. And I really learned a lot, and I read a lot of the comics.
What about you? Did you go deep like that, or?
I went deep, not Jack deep, but deep.
You don't have to Jack deep.
No, I wasn't familiar with it. I remember getting the audition for it, and then I got to read the script, and I was like, oh, wow, this is cool. What is this, though? I've never seen it before.
This means Billy!
What is happening?
You're the only person I know that knows anything about this Caped Crusader stuff.
Can I?
Oh, yeah. That's crazy, right?
What are your superpowers?
Superpowers, dude? I don't even know how to pee in this thing.
Sean Edwards, Fox 4 News.